Hi, Chloe. What are you up to today?
I was just taking a nap.
You're always taking a nap, Chloe.
Because that's what I do. I was actually dreaming about birds.
Birds?
Yes, some tiny birds with long beaks that were going like 1,000 miles an hour.
Sounds like you were dreaming about hummingbirds.
I don't know what they were, but they weren't big enough for a meal.
Well, hummingbirds are the tiniest birds in the world. Did you know the small ones only weigh as much as a penny? The smallest hummingbird is the bee hummingbird, and it's only about 2.5 inches long from its beak to its tail. And the biggest hummingbird is the giant hummingbird, and it's about 8.5 inches long and weighs about 0.7 ounces. That would be about 8 pennies.
A penny? That's not even enough for a snack. 8 pennies, now you're talking an appetizer. Guess I'd have to catch quite a few of those, huh?
Well, you'd have to be pretty fast to catch a hummingbird for a snack. They flap their wings at about 30 to 80 times per second and travel around 25 miles an hour. And during the mating season, hummingbirds can flap their wings up to 200 times a second.
Wow.
Some migrate in the spring and fall, and they will fly nonstop over the Gulf of Mexico. That's about 500 miles, and they'll fly for 22 hours straight. Some of them will travel 2,000 miles twice a year, and a rufous will travel from Mexico to Alaska.
500 miles? I think I would need a nap. Well, do they ever stop to eat?
Yes, Chloe. They eat about every 10 minutes, and they can remember every flower they have ever been to and how long it takes the flower to fill back up with food so they can return. And they visit about 1,000 flowers every day. They also eat some small bugs for protein, and they will eat about 0.5 to 8 times their own weight in food a day. They don't use their long beaks as a straw. They lap nectar from flowers and feeders with their tongue. They even have hairs growing on the tip of their tongue, so the nectar sticks better. They lick about 13 times a second. Talk about a fast tongue. Hummingbirds are also great at pollinating flowers when they travel from one to the next.
Tongue hair? That sounds way scarier than a hairball.
Did you realize that a hummingbird breathes about 250 times a minute? 250 times a minute is about 4 times every second, and that's while they're resting. Don't really know how fast they breathe when they are flying.
I think I would pass out. Well, do you know if hummingbirds live in a house like me?
Not exactly. Hummingbirds build a nest that is only as big as a $0.50 coin. And they lay 2 eggs a year. And when the babies are born, they're only as big as a dime. If the babies make it through the first year of life, they can actually live to be 5 to 10 years old.
5 to 10 years? Well, unless I get hungry, they will. Do you know how many different kinds of flavors they have?
Hummingbirds are the second largest species. There are about 343 species of the hummingbird family. Hummingbirds are only found naturally in North and South America. Most of the species of hummingbirds are found in South America. Only 15 species breed in the United States and 3 in Canada. Most hummingbirds do not migrate. They stick around the same neighborhood their whole life.
343 flavors? Wow, that sounds yummy.
Hummingbirds are some of the most amazing birds on Earth.
Just hearing about all this makes me think it's time for a snack and maybe even a nap, too.
Okay, Chloe, you go do what you do best.